memory goes back to the spring of 43, when I was just a child in mama's arms. My daddy plowed the ground and promised someday we wouldn't leave this rundown mortgaged Oklahoma farm. Then one night I heard my daddy saying to my mama that he had finally saved enough to go. California was his dream, paradise where he had seen pictures in magazines that told him so. California cotton fields, where labor camps were filled with weary men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy ever came. Everything we had was sold or left behind, from my daddy's plow to the soup that mama canned. Some folks came to say farewell or see what all we had to sell. Some just came to shake my daddy's hand. That Model A was loaded down and California bound. A change of luck was just 4 days away. But the only change that I remember seeing in my daddy was when his dark hair turned to silver gray. California cotton fields, where labor camps were filled with weary men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy ever came. As close to wealth as daddy ever came.